Nature. Man, what's going on? How you guys feeling right about now? I'm good. I did YouTube live today. Hung out with some people. Kevin, how do you feel about the nigga cake? The black woman cake, how you feel about it? I feel the same way I felt when I woke up this morning. I feel good, you know? That cake don't affect me at all. I'm not offended. You know what I mean? It's stupid people all over this motherfucking world. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it just shows how ignorant people is. First of all, let me explain something to you folks out there, you know. Do your research. Nigger do not define black people, all black people. A nigger could be a black person, a white person, Asian person, Chinese person, you know, for that matter. So for the cake to be called nigger cake and have a black woman on there, that just goes to show, you know, you have no marbles. And this is coming from a Swedish minister? You know what I'm saying? Where the fuck is your brain at? Is you brain dead? I mean, come on, folks. Whoever go to her church or her whatever the hell she call it, you know, you just as brain dead as her. And you celebrating, you know, with taxpayers' money. You know, that's what the cake was bought with. The taxpayers' money over there in Sweden or whatnot. I would be a little pissed off. Like, you wasting your money on that. But I'm here to say, folks, a lot of people's pissed off. Fuck white people, the motherfuckers, this, that. No, I'm not at all. You know, these ain't the first or the last people that's going to do some ignorant shit like that. You know, and that just goes to show over there in that part of the world that black women is desired. You know, they like eating your pussy so much that they will make a cake out of you to eat it. You know, I don't have enough courage to go talk to a black woman and eat her for JJ, so I'm just going to, you know, get a cake made and eat it and upload it on Facebook and have a party and all that. You know, folks, realistically, man, I mean, at the end of the day, this type of stuff happens all the time. It don't surface the internet. You know, I mean, I personally don't get it. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hear no explanation or none of that, because if it's all like that, you should just have a white woman cake instead of a black woman cake and called it something else. You know, you called it a nigger cake because that's your way of saying black people are niggers. Black women are niggers. That's basically what I take from it. You know what I'm saying? That's just my theory. But at the end of the day, black women, black people, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't a nigger, don't get mad. Don't get mad at that at all. That should not offend you at all. You know what I'm saying? Somebody should be able to call you a nigger and it shouldn't be able to offend you. Don't let nobody push your buttons. It's not that serious, folks. You know what I'm saying? You know, to all my black people out here that want to get revenge and all that other shit and want to get cakes made of a white woman giving a black dude a blowjob or vice versa, however, you know, a white man eating a black one, don't waste your money. It's really not that serious at all. You know, and remember, every white person ain't racist. You know, every white person ain't racist, so you don't have to have no hatred in your heart. You know, and I'm pretty sure everybody in Sweden ain't racist, that's white. You know, that's just an ignorant-ass woman that took part in that. So, I mean, I still feel good. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to just kick back. I had a nice basketball game today. I won by 20 points. That stuff don't affect me because I don't let it affect me, folks. You know, and if you don't know how to escape stuff like that, if you can't read nothing on the internet without getting mad, you know what I'm saying? That's when you need to talk to yourself. I understand, yeah, it's racist. Okay. Yeah, but what can we do about that? You know, so what? We start fighting each other? It's not going to help nothing. You know? It's her. She's an idiot. Point blank. That culture or that cult or whatever you want to call it, you know, that's them. Let them live their life the way they want to live their life. You know, they're idiots. They're brain dead when it comes to stuff like that. You know, so I'm just here to increase the peace, y'all. That's basically what I said. I could have just made a video and say, hey, fuck it. Don't get mad. Somebody made a nigga cake. It is what it is, y'all. Let's move on. Do it affect your income? Do it affect your lifestyle? Do it do anything in that nature? You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, all it is just a photo that somebody uploaded on the internet. Now, if that photo could take that much control over you where you just want to go do a hate crime and do all this other shit, then you're a weak person. You know, strong people look at it like, look at this idiot. You know what I'm saying? Evidently, they probably did that for a reason. You know, to show the world, you're just like, I am a racist bitch. I want to make as many as black women mad or whatever. Jealousy. That's all it is. You know what I'm saying? She probably mad because she can't get no nice-ass weave in her hair. Or she don't have that donk-a-donk. You know what I'm saying? She probably mad because she can't take the big, long pipe like black women can. I don't know. I don't personally know what the problem is, folks. But I'm about to get out of here. Enjoy the rest of my day. Hope you guys can do the same. I love you, Crab Nation. If you ain't subscribed, please subscribe. Twitter this video, please. Like this video on top of that. Be more interactive with your boy. Deuces.